watching Star 9 News.
I have to give the credit to Prakriti because I was just humming something in my room. And I remember we had a really tiring day and we landed back from somewhere. We were performing the day before. And I was just listening to some music in my room and I started humming this tune. And I ran to her room and I was like, okay, listen, what do you think? Something like this.
She came to the room and she's like, oh, na 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 na. But we needed something quirky because it was a hook line and, you know, it had to kind of have a ring to it. So we were just like, we knew what we wanted to make the song about. So I think Subharja came very naturally. We were just like, if it has to be a song about boys, about all the bad boys.
Yeah, I think it's the cutest Subharja way you can tell somebody to improve, right? Like, Subharja, it's cute and it's quirky and I just thought it's, yeah.
It's in the morning.
And how was it shooting with each other for the first time?
Oh, it was amazing. I think we had so much fun. The entire video shot in Dubai and Ras Al Khaimah and few other places. And I feel really lucky that we got the kind of locations we got because it's the first time. And everyone's been asking ki video kahan pe shoot hua because it doesn't look like Dubai. And we shot in Lamer, which looks like LA to me, honestly. Like, it was
and
beautiful.
And Lamer also has not been used too much in videos. So we were very lucky with that. We got the permission, like, on the day of shoot.
Yeah.
And plus, I mean, it's a beautiful, you know, location. And it's got everything practically you need, from all the graffitis and everything.
So we got a desert. We got a helipad. We got all different kinds of locations, actually. And we got the desert.
And the whole team, actually, we were shooting with twins for the first time. So they didn't know who, like, for the whole time, I don't think anyone knew who's who. And they were, like, when they had to call me, they were calling me Sukriti Prakriti. So when they had to call Sukriti also, they were saying Sukriti Prakriti. So I think it was pretty interesting. Bahut hi, like, telepathic moments were there shoot ke time pe, like, we were forgetting our choreography together. Our earrings were falling off together. They were just like, we're getting freaked out. Like, we've never shot with twins before. So it's pretty funny, but I was really happy with what it's looking like.
And I think our director, Robbie Singh, he's done a fabulous job with the entire choreography. Because we were so nervous ki pehli baar, you know, we're doing a dance video and we see a lot of singles come out. But usually, a lot of them don't have like a drop where there's choreography. And in our song, we've got like hardcore like choreography. And we've not seen ourselves dance and how it looks on the camera and stuff. But really happy with the way it's looking. He's done a phenomenal job and we all worked really hard to achieve.